Police in Clayton working to find out exactly what led up to a stabbing last night. This happening in the 7900 block of Main Street. Police say the victim was stabbed in the arm. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. As of now, however, officers say he is not being cooperative with investigators.